need all the help they can get. Steve Osunsami in Autauga County, Alabama, thank you. And tributes are pouring in after the unexpected death of Lisa Marie Presley. Mourners have been leaving flowers at the gates of Graceland, where just this past Sunday, the singer celebrated what would have been her father's 88th birthday. Our Matt Rivers has the latest.
Lisa Marie Presley has died after reportedly suffering cardiac arrest on Thursday. TMZ reporting Presley was found unresponsive at her Calabasas home Thursday morning.
Engine 125 squad, 68 full arrest.
Her ex-husband, Danny Keough, performing CPR until medics could arrive. They reportedly administered epinephrine, Presley regaining a pulse before she was rushed to West Hills Hospital. Her mother, Priscilla, seen racing to be by her side. Priscilla confirming the news in a statement to People, quote, "It is with a heavy heart that I must share the devastating news that my beautiful daughter Lisa Marie has left us. She was the most passionate, strong, and loving woman I have ever known." The Presley family telling ABC News they are profoundly grateful for the support, love, and prayers of everyone and ask for privacy during this very difficult time. Lisa Marie Presley was 54 years old.
And Diane, so far no word on any public funeral arrangements yet from the family. Diane?
All right, Matt Rivers, thank you. Coming up, what U.S. intelligence agencies are now revealing about UFOs. Also ahead...